Okay, I've got some PMs and on this underwater video housing I made, real inexpensive, no special tools, no lace, no controls, just bare bones basic for a beginning diver. If you want to do some underwater video, I purchased on eBay with a little remote control, a little mini DV Panasonic here. What I do is I glue a little Velcro on the bottom of it, so when I slide it in, there's the receiving end of Velcro to hold the camera tight in the case. So it just slides right in. This is a piece of 4-inch PVC, Schedule 40. Basically two couplings with a stop in it. The front 4-inch PVC coupling I have cut. So basically, it allows for installation of a 4-inch O-ring, plumbing supply, or O-ring distributor. This is probably the most expensive thing I had to purchase because I had to buy several to meet the minimum at the wholesaler. But so you put a 4-inch O-ring, you clean it with some PVC pipe cleaner, put some of the silicone. I use Goop, seems to be the most flexible. There's other products out there. Stay away from some of the other silicones. It seems like this works the best. I clean it with pipe cleaner. I set my O-ring in after I put a little light bead of silicone around. You've got to do this real quick. A little layer of more silicone, put your quarter-inch piece of Lexon in, put some weight on it, let it cure up overnight. The lens is installed. Put some handles on it, just some handles, a couple 4-inch hose clamps. I'm going to trim the excess off. This is for my gal pal. She wanted to have underwater camera too. Then I take a 4-inch cap, put another O-ring on here, lightly grease this up after a while so it slides in and out easily. You want to counterweight it so the camera doesn't shoot to the surface. I found about 2 pounds of lead is just about right to keep it just slightly negative. Drop that in, little epoxy resin, liquid fiberglass mixed up, holds those babies in there. After your camera's installed, put your plug in, and that drops down and basically gives you the watertight seal after you seal that up, and then your dust cap counterweight goes right on over the outside. So basically there's no tools, no lathe, basically nothing else needed next to having the circle piece of Lexon cut, cost $5 at the local window hardware store. Quarter inch. This is all Schedule 40. I've had this down in my camera, which is 4 or 5 years old now. I put a lanyard on here so I can clip it on. Basically to 135 feet with no implosions. So you don't need to go to the real expensive Schedule 80 if you're just doing like average dives, all in recreational limit. You're going to ask, well, how do I control it? I found on the round PVC it's kind of hard to put controls in because it's curved. So what I use is I just use in a Ziploc bag the remote control, comes with the camera. You know, like I say, these are going out of favor, so you can pick them up pretty cheap. The tapes are supposed to be starting to get a little hard to find. I can still find them. So basically I turn it on and off. A friend of mine said just use the top of the O-ring clamps or draw a line on here for your line of sight. So what you're seeing when you're holding it level is what you're videotaping. And basically if you want to get a little fancier, sometimes after they're open and closed on the dive boat after a while, you might get a little moisture in there. And there's drying packets that you can buy online and throw in there to keep the moisture, keep them from fogging up after a while, because it's just inevitable that you're going to get moisture in. So basically this is a real quick, easy for your do-it-yourselfer, what I call the sewer cam. I hope you enjoy the presentation that I put together here. There's guys out here that have took it to the next limit, and God bless them. This is for do-it-yourselfer. Took us 1 hour to put this together. Probably another hour in travel time to, like I say, pick up the 4-inch O-rings. And that's about it. So I hope you enjoy it. Have fun diving it. Get your video out there. Put it on YouTube or Vimeo. And all your friends can enjoy it. Have fun. That's it. That's my sewer cam. Enjoy. Bye now.